Basically, come down the A450 and turn either left or right into the village of Cresset. Right if you've come up the M40, left if you've come up the M1. Then you go down the single street in the village with houses on either side. And at the end of the street, the road curves left and crosses two little bridges. Follow the road, going through two gates, a field of sheep and a field of cows. You'll see the church in front of you, and the cottage is just past the church. Call me if you've got any problems, either on my mobile or the landline.